version of me. Program out. What? Does that still show me?
Yeah. All right, so I got Grandia the other day. It was on sale from $40 to $20. And I started playing Grandia 1, but I think I'm going to play Grandia 2 for you guys. Because this is the one I had on Dreamcast, and I never I beat it on Dreamcast, but I could never find it again. So when they said that and then I'm late to the party because it came out a long time ago, but yet then I never got it back when it came out. And now I have it. And I honestly just can't wait to play it. Again. See if my rose colored glasses are still as rose colored as they were when I originally played through this game, or if by chance things are different now. They apparently took the code from the PlayStation and the special effects from the Saturn and made this game. At least on the first one. I don't know about this particular one. But I'm going to assume that's basically what they did. Though I never played the PlayStation version of this game because I never owned it on PlayStation. I just played the Dreamcast version.
Let me down, Sky.
So I remember a lot of this, but I don't remember everything.
Sky, over here.
The voice acting isn't as great as I remember it to be.
Ryudo, I cannot take much more of this.
Quit your belly aching and fly, damn it! Whoa! I finished the job, didn't I?
Yes, in your own crude fashion. Here, take your money.
Father, don't be rude. I'm so sorry.
Don't bother, I'm used to it.
I won't have you speaking to his kind. Come, we're leaving.
So,
I cannot stand him. What a pompous fool.
It's work, not a barrel of laughs.
Well, well. You're growing up, Ryudo.
Ugh. If it weren't for work, I'd have nothing to do with that guy. But business is business.
She was a fine-looking girl, though.
I don't care for her or the kindness of strangers.
I don't remember this intro being so long.
What is it, Sky?
Ryudo, looks like we have another job.
Not already. I'm still sore from that fall. No thanks to you. Ouch! Okay! Sky, all right already! It's good to have work, right? It says the Church of Granis wants to hire you as a bodyguard. So, working for Granis, huh? Now I really don't want to do it.
A job's a job, right?
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's what it means to be a geohound.
Oh, do I actually finally get to control him? Yeah. Let's see. Level 10. I don't remember him starting out so high, but okay. I hope I'm going the wrong right way. I think I am.
What's the matter? Is that all?
Yeah.
Who said that?
Don't mind me.
Windstalker show.
Listening to my singing?
Come on, if you're that tense, you won't be able to perform at all.
Who are you? I haven't seen you around. What are you doing here?
Whoa, now. What am I doing here? You're the one who hired me.
I hired you? I do not remember anything of the sort.
Yeah.
You look awfully suspicious. Leave right now, or I'll scream.
Are you for real? Oh, wait a sec. I bet no one told you.
Elena, is something the matter? Ah, you must be the Geohound, yes? We've been waiting for you.
A Geohound?
Hey, I'm Ryudo. This here's Sky. Quite a warm welcome for someone you're hiring.
What? Why are you being so rude?
Elena, please excuse her. Allow me to apologize on her behalf. Elena, you must get ready to leave.
Yes, Father. I'm very sorry for interfering. Please excuse me.
Excuses in women are equally tiring.
This is not the place. May I ask you to wait at the inn? I shall be along shortly.
What? Oh, yeah, I forgot that this was even in the game. Is this the end? Nope. Yeah. Oh, I don't think that was the right one. Oh, it is. No, I went. Dang it. There we go. Yeah, that's what you call it in the game. What? What? No. Oh. Yeah, I haven't played this game since the Dreamcast, and that was like 2000-ish. So far my rose cutter glasses is maybe a little tinted, I guess. Well, I don't remember him being so rude at the beginning. What's the matter, Pooh Bear? So yeah. It's kind of interesting. First bit of action. Yeah, I don't remember him starting out so high, but maybe he did. I mean, they basically did the exact same thing in Final Fantasy VII, so.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
I don't remember there being so many enemies either.
you want to beat me.
I guess it all goes the same way, right? Yeah. Whatever. I'm about ready just to put this on Japanese speaking and have English subtitles. Yeah.
if you want to beat me. Practice if you want to beat me. You better practice if you want to beat me. Practice if you want to beat me.
Was that the way I came in?
Practice if you want to beat me.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need a heal. Definitely don't want to go back to this again.
You better practice if you want to beat me. Practice if you want to beat me.
Boy, these guys are harder to kill.
Just if you want to beat me. If you want to beat me,
I just don't know what to say about this. I mean, I'm just intrigued on. It's already been 40 minutes. Wow.
Yeah.
What are you doing, my love? I didn't know what you were doing. I just heard a bunch of snapping. Oh. Okay.
I really need to start paying attention. There we go.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
What's the matter, my love?
Honey, I keep messing up. I keep telling you that.
Oh.
I'm getting irritated a little bit.
I feel so free, so filled with power. Oh, I feel excellent.
What? That girl did this?
What have you done? You foul dark one. Leave at once!
What do you think you're doing, huh? What do you mean by dark one?
Huh. She has a fair hand with magic.
And other fair parts besides. Tell me, do I look like a dark one to you? I mean, really?
Ryudo, beware! Evil takes forms far from foul.
Are you really one of the dark ones?
Huh? Ooh, just the sight of this place disgusts me. This filthy statue, this church, and the scum who live here too.
Careful, Ryudo. She's dangerous. The church. Oh, what have you done?
Now I feel better. What's the big deal? It's just a rickety old church. Now, how about I obliterate this town?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Are you out of your mind? Or are you just as sick and twisted as you look?
You're terrible. What an awful thing to say. I thought you... Well, this will tame your tongue.
Such intense power!
Well, well, my dear. You have a rather nice painting.
Don't toy with me!
I like you. My name is Millennia. Next time we meet, I'll make you mine. Well, pack this up. I'll be back. Toodles!
She can fight
for a girl.
Father, I'll take you up on your offer. I want to find out for myself just exactly what is going on.
Well, that was a very interesting beginning. I already know the whole deal on that, so. At least there's that. Level 6.
If you want to beat me.
beat me.
I need to start buying some new gear.
If you want to beat me.
I think it's a sedimentamina theme. So is it? Yeah, hang on.
Is this Tylenol right here?
What does it say?
Pain reliever after acetaminophen. Yep.
Which way to go.
want to beat me.
I'm sorry, Poopa Bear. That's kind of mean. Have you told her your feelings on the subject? Try calling her again tomorrow. I don't honestly remember where to go.
gotta work even harder.
I need to go to Endo Mountain too. I'm sorry, Poopa Bear. You want some soup? What? I got your Big Mat swinging. Seems to be down. Well, I don't understand.
If you want to beat me.
That was all that was in there. Uh-oh.
you want to beat me.
So you go in here and there's nothing but a snake. Yeah. Oh, there's a bridge over there. I think it's a bridge. Is it a bridge? No, it's that. Man, I am lost. What? Good. Good.
okay. That's what it is.
It took me back around? Are you kidding me, bro?
What, the big twist? I'm sorry, Poopa Bear. Okay. I didn't end my thing, did it?
Was a close one. Thank you.
Yeah, give me a second and I will. I need to go. Oh.
beg you again, is the answer still no?
When I say no, I mean no. We're born with so much luck, kid. Personally, I'm saving mine for retirement.
Yeah, retirement. What the boss says is right. Right, Paella?
That's right. Bravery's not the same as bravado, right, Gonzola? Push your luck and you'll lose it all.
Yeah, it's just like Paella says. The odds are too stacked. We just ain't cut out for these high-stakes gambles.
Please help me. I beg of you. It's precious to me.
You just don't understand how the world works. It ain't our job to be fighting in the first place. If you want some monsters slain, boy, why don't you go ask the Geohound over there?
Geohound? Never heard of him.
Please, a monster has stolen my precious medal. It was a memento of my mother. Will you help me get it back? Please? I can pay you whatever you ask.
Sorry, I cannot spare the time. I'm already in the middle of one job.
Ryudo, I think we should try...
Aren't we in a hurry to get you to the cathedral? Sorry, kid, but you'd better give up on your medal.
Do I have to? Oh, I guess so.
beat me.
Yeah. What? Hang on. What, Pooh Bear?
tired and you're not irritated and you're not concentrating on it. So yes, wait till tomorrow.
I know, Booba Bear. You always do. You always want to do your best work. What's wrong with AC?
I mean, this
fan
burning off.
Just rest on it and worry about it tomorrow.
What?
What? Okay, I don't know. Okay.
That was beautiful, you guys.
Thank you.
want to beat me.
Really, it resetted everything. I know I need to eventually go back over there, but dadgum. I'm stuck. Just leave it where it's at, because I don't know what to do about it. Why is it creepy?
so tired of that fan. I don't think so. I don't know, and I don't know where it's at. I can't remember if we threw it away or what.
No wonder.
If you want to beat me.
I didn't kill him all?
If you want to beat me. Guess I don't deserve to be a Geohound.
I gotta redo all that again. So I didn't save it. Ugh.
I did save it. Aha. What was that? Okay.
Don't mess with me. This is my way of thanking you. Is it just me, or is it a little warm?
I screwed up. All right, where did it go?
Huh!
guess it's as far as I can go. Oh wait, I should be able to walk through there, right?
jeez, you gotta redo every freaking thing, bro. What am I missing?
don't mess with me. This is my way of thanking you.
Really?
Here you go.
Yeah.
I think that's where I'm going to call it good for tonight.